My name is Seth Gay and I manage ABC Gay Enterprise. We deal with energy efficient cook stoves. It is made out of clay and then metal. Now the clay component, it has to be processed very well. And usually it is installed to the frame in order for you to have a stove. Most of the metal that we use, it is scrap. They are well organized and then they are being put into frames. And then the clay aspect will come in. Usually go all the way to Faraba and then bring this clay and then process it to what we actually needed.
Stove yi nak man commencé use depuis 2013. Ben tay mom lay use.
I think it's a basic necessity that people cook. But we are not very much careful with the kind of materials that we use. We are lucky that in the Gambia we have a very good clay deposits.
Dama don use mata. Ma gis ni mata bi suma toga suma li boutier dañu nek rek di indi rongoñ ndox mi de touru rek ma cieñ ma dem ci kriñ waye kriñ yeneen fourno yi la doon use ma gis lool tamit economize because daf daan consume kriñ trop.
And you realize that these women, they don't do the cooking alone. Whenever they cook, you have their small babies behind them. And that there is something that we really need to look into. And then somebody really need to step in and then take responsibility. All the forests, our woods have been cut down. And then we are using so much inefficient stoves, which is not good for the health.
Buñ ñëk ba saako kërëñ gi 2 weeks sama daan jël. Waaye léegi saako kërëñ bi dina ma jël 1 month. Because indi bi su xasee ba tàng rek, jeex na. Yoo soo génnee xel yi tuuti xel nga ci dee def rek, dina togga sa togga bi yëpp.
It can increase efficiency by 50% or even more. And then it can also reduce CO2 up to 50% or even more.
Bi mom nopal njobot la do consume kering bu bari lolu daf la wañi ling non mu ning don spend.
There are people using the stoves, but the number of people that are using it, it's not very much. That's why we going out there to sensitize people to use the stoves frequently in order to also limit themselves from using these inefficient stoves, which is not actually good for their health. Our stoves, they are affordable, but to some it might not be. And then and also another aspect is the sensitization aspect, because we cannot do it alone. We also need other stakeholders to chip in, so that because there are people who haven't still know about the stoves and then the health impact it will have on them. So I think there is also something that we really need to look into. We also have other prototypes that we've already designed and then we are looking into it, because any stove that we want to distribute to the market, we want to make sure that it is energy efficient, it is affordable, and then its health benefits will go a long way in allowing us to have a very sustainable life.